Tornado warned storm rolls through Helena, Alabama. A doorbell camera captured dark storm clouds moving swiftly through Helena, Alabama, on March 25 as local officials and the National Weather Service warned residents of an approaching tornado. Helena police said the city received major damage as a result of the tornado on social media. Residents and local journalists in Helena reported damage to homes, apartments, train lines, and businesses. Credit, Alex B. Miss via Storyful.